Lots of sugar.
What'd you get?
What?
What are you reading?
A book about metals.
Stress fractures and titanium. What kind of work do you do?
Lady, why are you so interested in what I read and what I do?
I've seen you around the store from time to time. And
what store?
Anacenic Knolls. I work there. But if you don't want to talk with me, that's fine. Sorry I bothered you.
I didn't mean to be rude. I didn't recognize you. I work in metals. I'm a salesman. My name's Neil.
I'm Edie.
You like working there?
Sure. I get a discount, and there's a whole section of books in my area.
What area is that?
Graphic design. Do letterheads and logo types at night. I mean, the store's just a day job until I get enough going.
Who do you do that for?
A restaurant. I did their menus, record label, CDs. I've done two of those.
You go to school for that?
Parsons.
Where's that?
New York City.
How long have you been out here?
About a year or so.
You like it?
Not really, no. I'm mostly out here for the work.
You live in this neighborhood?
I live above Sunset Plaza. It's kind of... it's a little house that I rent. It's kind of run down, but it has a beautiful view. Maybe want to...
Can I take you for a drink somewhere? Somewhere else?
Yeah. Yeah, that'd be really nice.
I got this.